Hello. Hello. Oh man. Alright. Guess who it is? It's Cutie Roo. I am back and I'm bringing some you more of Illusion of Gaia because I'm kind of in the Illusion of Gaia mode. Plus, I fell asleep last night. What was up with that? So, let's remedy this. Yes, that makes total sense. Alright. So, hope everyone's doing so well today. Nice and good day for everyone that, you know, wants to have that spunky day. I don't know why, but I'm just in that attitude where I'm like, oh yeah. I make no sense. Alright, so let's fix this. Well. Look do we have here. I don't know what's wrong with me. There. Oh, man. Oh, this is making no sense at all. But you know what? Just
We've
did it.
A long way
it's totally
on this tour
fine.
So far, but there's lots more to see and hear.
Well, I can sure tell you one thing. I'm beginning to understand how important music really is.
Oh, really? I did not know that. All right, let's see. I'm going to get my little shoes on. I'm going to leave that very nondescriptive. Very, very nondescriptive. What is going on here? So I got myself that little piece of heart. What are we doing, y'all, today? I hope y'all having a great day in this neighborhood called Cutie Roo. Whoever stops by, just drop a hi. See how things go in this world that we will show. Yeah, I don't know. I'm super hyper. I've been having, like, the most best day of my life. Best days of my life is pretty good. I have to admit. Nothing can be a best day of my life other than just another best day of my life. Ironic enough. Hope everyone's doing well today. Hope. It's all you want or need to ask for in one life. But, you know, I'm hoping that everyone's white day is going well. Alright, so. I'm trying to figure out my situation here. I'm trying to find like a comfortability level that looks good, feels good. Have some chill music. Okay, so now let's go and play some games. I think that's, you know, that sounds like a good plan to just play some games in one's life. I don't know. How do you think about that? I'm pretty good. I like that sound. The song's almost done. There it is. Hi! Oh, okay. Well, hold on. Is the light okay? I suppose the lighting is okay. One could agree to disagree that the light is okay today. Probably when it gets darker, it's not going to be okay. So let's remedy that. Okay. So, going to fix the light. Let's just do that. Ah, the ray of sunshine. Let the ray come in today. Such a beautiful day. Yay. Yay. Okay. Alrighty. So, we're going to play this beautiful game. And boom. How do you do? So, last night, I was stuck. It kind of sucks. Let's see if I can get unstuck now. I could repeat that, but I don't know if I should. Should I repeat that? Hi, how do you do? How is my BOO? Yeah. I'm not gonna repeat it. If I repeat it, I'm gonna sound silly. Okay, let's get unstuck. So to get unstuck, we do this. So there's like only one other thing that I could possibly think of. Forgive me for my voice. I am spectacular today. I am super duper 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 duper. Like duper 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 happy. Yo-ho! How are you doing today, mister? So there's like one thing I can do in here. And I don't know if it's gonna like remedy everything. Yeah, I'm duper duper. I am so freaking hyper. Okay, you wanna know why I'm hyper? Okay. Let me just express the amount of joy that I've received when I got this. Ah! I got myself a Yeti. It's so beautiful. I just want to touch it. Touch it. I touched it. Felt good and amazing. Okay. Back to playing video games. Right? You can't tell my special someone that I have that. He might get jealous. He told me so. How is work going? So, this is the only area. So there's this one enemy that I have to go and destroy, and I don't know if I'm going to be able to destroy him. I mean, I'm pretty big, but I don't know if big means everything. Sounds really weird. Oh, really? Nice. Wait, that means that you're almost done with work, right? Right? Wait, what time is it? I have my little gnome right here, my Santa gnome. My little mascot. I love him so much. He's so cute. Oh, poop. This was very bad. This was super bad. I didn't want to go through that door. I should have been paying attention. Well, then. Oopsie poops. We gotta go back. That's a problem. Let's go back to doing... I can't go that way. Well, you do that then. It's only one more uno mas hour, uno mas, and then you get to go home. Freedom! As you could tell, I had myself some Carl's Jr. Don't tell anyone our secret, though. Yes, I do. I was going to text you. It's actually still not 100%, to be honest with you. It's a 50-50 right now. It's a 50-50. I don't know 100% until 5 o'clock. So, it's not 100%. Like, unless I know 100%, I don't feel, like, right telling you otherwise. But I don't like this up-in-the-air stuff either, you know what I mean? You're just up in the air and you're like, ah, come on. That's fine. It's totally fine. Why, hi there, statue. You can't get me. Okay, so I'm supposed to go up and not to the right, because that was what got us into trouble. So there's this one enemy that I'm looking for. This one teeny tiny enemy that is just like sitting there and taunting me. And I don't know how to necessarily kill it. The only way I know how to necessarily kill it is with this guy. Because look how, okay, look at that. Look at that reach. Oh yeah. It's so much bigger than when you're young. But I don't know if it's going to work. And I'm stumped after that. I don't have any other, well, I just want to circle. I don't have any other options unless I do something. That's looking up game tags, and I'm trying not to. I'm trying to like play this like video game legitimately. I know how to talk. It's totally fine. Okay, so all right, the moment of truth. No? Oh, that's the only way. Seriously? Are you serious right now? Oh my gosh. How long did that took me last night? Right? That was the only thing I could think of. The only thing. Out of everything I could possibly... Oh, hold up. The only possible thing that I could think of. I would not have been able to think of that until, like, yeah, what I just did. Sleep overnight. Right? I'm sorry, but that was, like, a far-fetched. That was so far-fetched. That's, like, ridiculous. So far-fetched. I don't know what to say to that. I don't want to go back over there. I mean, it just got all the way over here. So, yay, we figured out the puzzle. Boo, it freaking took so long to figure it out. Well, that was the only way to do that. Okay. This is totally cheap. I'm sorry, but if that was the biggest, like, there should have been a better clue. The only reason why I thought of this, okay? The only reason why I thought of this was, oh, I wonder if I could reach that. How could I be able to reach that? If I can't reach it, then what do you do? I'm sorry, but could you figure that out? Right? I think I spent like an hour on that. I'm gonna stay still because... That was some BS. I don't know what to say. Well, I'm glad I did it. Let's just put it that way. So, in order to go over there... Oh, okay, so I don't need to go over there. I don't know if that was worth it. It might have been worth it. I'm not sure. Okay, cool. I got a 5 health. Okay. I'll just beat you up. Okay, so... I'm like right up on you guys. Really? So do I have to be the small kid? Well, of course I don't have the flute. I guess I'm too big for my flute. Oh, hi. That was one way to do that. It's okay. I'll just sit in a line and beat him up that way. It's totally fine. Totally fine. We'll just, you know, it's totally normal. That's fine. Alright, so... Oh. Oh, okay, so I don't know if these are firemen or mudmen, but sure, that's totally fine. Did I already get that up there? I think I have. Let's get this enemy. Oh, yeah! We love it. My strength increased. Aha! I haven't been in this room yet. Do I want to explore this room? That is my question. So far, if I die 2 times, I'll be fine. Okay, well, that doesn't take me anywhere. I love it when you can just, like, hit them in 2, and they totally miss you, because their hitbox is, like, so easy to dodge. Okay! Glad I'm not speedrunning this. Oh, poop. That was weird! was that a challenge? that was not a challenge. Not to be, like, all, like, you know, cocky or anything, but that was totally not a challenge. Okay, well, I can't go up that way, so... Guess I'll go this way. Huh. Oh, come on! In the wall. Oh, that's so lame. That breaks my heart with how lame that was. Well, I'll get more health anyway, so this is fine. Alright, so... What is in this way? This looks like the final room. Well, can't use the small kid's powers. Obviously. La la la. We're gonna go back up. Oh. Huh. Is this what I think it is? Oh, it is. It's this room. Okay, so... Yay! I found myself a badge. I have to play this game all over again to get, like, all the jewels from the get-go. Let's see what this guy says. Chant in the golden room. Does that mean to play the melody of the wind? Okay, so that's when I play the melody of the wind, is in the golden room. Oh! That totally made sense. Let's go beat up these guys, and then I'll go in there. Okay. Yeah, that totally made sense. Sure. It really practices my gaming skills when I can just hit anywhere and then they die. It's total sense. Well, at least I solved that one puzzle. Okay. So I need to go back in here, go all the way down here. Okay. Super simple. When touched by the echo of the flute, the gold block began to glow. Why, hello. Okay, so it began to glow. What is... Okay, it glows. That's cool. But, oh. Do I have to be, like, super duper heavy or what? I guess I have to go back as the big dude? Maybe? Well, let's try it. Yep, I want to be the Dark Knight. Thank you very much. I should probably save here, but who does that? Okay. So that's a big fat no. So you can't go in there as the adult guy and expect things will be okay. So when it blinks like that... Sorry. Let's go young again. Yep, please. Please bring me the youngest. I am so young. Why not? Record. I didn't record, though. Wait, so this guy has something to say about it. Well, yeah, it means... Oh, poop. I went the wrong way. Wrong way! Wrong way. I'll be back. Okay, so we're gonna play it right now. Season after fall. And then Pug. I know you're gonna get seasons after fall done. When touched by the echo of the flute, the gold block began to glow. Alright, well, what does this mean? I have no idea. Hi, Pop! How do you do? Yahoo! I want to be like, yo, what's up, Pop Bob? I didn't do that. I totally didn't do it. I think seasons after fall, in my opinion. Plus, I'm thoroughly confused right now. Can I not move this? Can I do this? No. Can I do this? No. What can I do? Alright, well, it's blinking. What does that mean? Oh, put the statue on there, derp. Yes, he is second now. I forgot to tell you that yesterday. He told me that yesterday. I feel like a jerk. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me. I'm so sorry. Okay. I'll figure this out. Actually, I probably should do it. A? That's not helpful. Well, I did it. Why can't I? Okay, so what happens here? I did everything I could. What do you want me to do? I know there's statues somewhere. Okay. I'm not quite sure what to do. question. I'm trying to do it. Okay, well, nothing happened. Well, so the square lights up. What does this do? Do I look at it? Do I poop on it? Do I, like... these are really, really tough questions to ask. I have no idea. Sure. Okay. I can't... No. Just no. I think I do. I'm gonna sacrifice a Trojan on it. That sounds really good to me right now. Because this is, like, a frustrating game. I love this game, but I forgot how, like... So, yeah. Huh? I'm gonna go outside. Let's go outside. Maybe I'm missing something. Well, I can't go outside. Well, F that. Let's not go outside. Let's go literally everywhere. And then we'll go and figure this out. I don't know. That's a good question, did he? Well, I killed those guys. He barely pisses me off. He would have to do something, like, so bad. I'm not the type of person that gets easily pissed off. What is this? No. Yeah, I'm not the type of person that gets pissed off easily. I am the type of person that gets confused easily, though. Well, I'm at the cliff. I don't understand. I defeated all the enemies out here. Maybe I was supposed to go up here, but that's the thing. Like, I don't understand. Why, game? Why? Maybe I need to go. Yeah! I think Trojan wants some advice. I need some advice. He can tell me some advice if he wants to. Well, I remember what the elder said. Put the statue on the lower cliff below the ruins where the spirit's breath cannot reach. The valley wind will lead you to the gold ship. I used the statue and it did complete poo-poo stuff. So what do you do when you when you don't know what to do? I think that you and Pop would make a beautiful couple, Trojan. Just remember to keep me in the background, okay? Just saying. Oh, gosh, this is so frustrating. Oh, Pop. Okay, well, there was, like, really nothing over there. I suppose if I go this way? I don't know. I feel depleted. I felt like I got through one puzzle just to get stuck in another puzzle. It's like, oh, come on. Like, what's the depletion level of this? Very slowly, thank you very much. I already went this way. Who wants to go this way? Not me. I already got my red jewel. I already did that. What else? What else? Do I need to do? What is this madness? I feel like just like selling my soul to a video game. Okay, I play it. The golden statue. It reveals itself to me, but then it just sits there and glows. What are you supposed to do? When touched by the echo of the flute, the gold block began to glow. I feel so silly right now. And it's something that's so easy too, I bet you $2. Oh, do I? Hi, Edward! Is this it? Do I look at it like I'm... Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I don't... Thank you, Edward. Thank you. Oh, man. amazing. It really is an amazing game. I'm not lying to you. Okay, so this is where... Oh, well, hold up. I don't remember jack shit, so I'm sitting here and I'm thinking to myself, derpy derp, I don't remember crap. I just remember that the lady earlier was saying how I need to use the statues, and I was thinking to myself, oh, let me just use the statue. What does this do? I'm kind of scared now. Is anything going to happen right here? Thank you, Edward. What's happening? Okay. Let's go right here. Because I need to be big. I already could tell you that. I need to get big. As wrong as that sounds, I need to get big. It's important that I'm big here. Thank you, Adam. Edward. Wait. Are you another Edward? I feel like I'm going Edward crazy. Did you have another name, Edward, or am I crazy? I don't know. I feel like I'm going crazy. Okay. Maybe I am. Oh, okay. Well, welcome to my channel. I am Cutie Roo, and I like to play video games. And apparently, I think I'm cray cray. Just hi. Oh, this is the boss, I think. Oh yeah, this is totally normal. This is totally normal. It's totally normal. Oh, come on. Is there a way to hit that? Oh, okay, I see. I'm gonna die. Yep. Oh, okay, that's totally normal. Of course that place seemed familiar. I don't have that much health. Maybe I should have gone to save. Oh, thank God. That way. Oh, crap. Oh, come on. No, 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 no. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Oh, crap. Okay, I'm gonna go. Yeah, I should have probably went to go get health and think about that. I'm almost, hold on. I think I'm going to. Let's reset the game. Did I save? Oh gosh, I hope I did. That's gonna be terrible if I didn't save. I'm gonna laugh my ass off if I didn't save. I'm pretty sure I saved. I think that was it, everybody. That was a great game. Great job to me. Start my journey. It's totally fine. This is totally normal. Okay. Please tell me it was where I thought it was. Oh yeah! I save it. Yay! I thought about saving. That's smart. Okay, so let's do this. So now that we know how he gets... I Oh, I have to put that down in order to... Oh, gosh. Ugh. No! No! Stop it. Oh, this guy is evil. Oh, gosh. This guy, man. Why? Hold on. I can use items. I don't want strength. Why would I want strength? I want health. I guess items? Oh, okay, that doesn't do crap for me. Oh, the health is strength? I totally forgot about that. I was thinking strength is literally strength. Okay, well, let's try this one more time before I reset. I totally forgot about that. I did not remember that health was strength. Are you kidding me right now? What kind of logic is there behind that? Health is strength? I'm sorry, but no. Just letting you know. I don't want to record. I do not want to record. Well, this is one for sure. This game brings back tons of memories. Did I just glitch that? Oh, I did. Okay. I can do this. That's totally fine. Okay, so this guy, the hand... Probably fine. Oh gosh. Ah, crap. Oh crap. No, stop it. 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 Okay, well that was just okay, that was so stupid on so many levels. Ah, I swear. Oh, this game, I love you at the same time. Okay, reset, and I should have probably used my health, but now that I know that it's health, I'm gonna do a better job with this, because I don't want to freaking do that all over again, because in all honesty, it's not worth it. Totally made sense. Was this boss that hard? I don't remember it at all. I feel like I'm a noob right now. Okay, so let's see. I wish I could, like, drop a save right there. But I can't. I don't know how we would do this as young. Oh, come on. Items that... Ah, oh, crap. All right. I don't know if I can make this. Ah, I swear to God, this is hard and frustrating. I guess I can just go crazy, but I try not to use herbs. I don't want to use all of them. And it took so long to collect all those little orbs. I don't want to do that again. Those little orbs. Okay, Josh, was it really that hard for you? And you know I've beaten this, so... I need to get hit too, that's my other question. Well, this enemy's gate is right there, so. When his eyes go like that, okay, I think I'm starting to get it, and poop on that. Alright, I'm just gonna take a quick knee break. I had this whole thing, so I'll just be right back, take like a quick breather, and then I'll come back. Okay, I'll be like right back. Hi. Don't mind me. Just super frustrated. Okay. Hi. Super frustrated. That's my name today. I mean, this guy, I don't know. He's doing simple stuff. It's that stupid little thing on the top that's like annoying me. I got it though. I'll get it some way somehow. Is it okay, Red? Is it that hard of a boss, or am I just that bad? Because if I'm that stuff's bad, it's fine. I can accept it. But man, I just feel like I'm not like. I mean, I guess could do the herbs more, but I don't want to use the herbs. Not all of them, at least. Casually? Oh. Okay, so there it is. So just stay right there is what you're saying? That is so, like, cheap. Okay. Maybe all I just need was a bathroom break. And to listen to you. Okay, his eyes aren't there yet. There it is. Hold up. Go this way. Okay. Okay, let's try it one more time. It's fine. And then his eyes. Apparently all I needed was just to listen. Oh, you're right, Trojan. The lasers didn't go to the corner. That's ridiculous. GG, yeah, once you get, like... That was too easy. What do you mean it's three-cycle rip? What do you mean by that? Do you not let him go three cycles? You could beat him in two? Am I missing something here? Oh, come on! Oh, this is really cool. Hey, there's a little boy. And a man. And another man. Are these the Incans? Oh, yeah. I'd like your gold ship here. Can I take it, please? Thank you. I'm the king? That's what I'm thinking. I am no king. Are you kidding me right now? I ain't no king. Oh, it does? Why you telling me to get some two cycles, huh? All I needed was just to you know, take a bathroom break, and then I was like, you know, all is well with the world. I am not the king, dude. Unless I am. Oh, come on! Thanks. Sweet? The queen doesn't recognize me, and that is no freaking ladder. What's up here? Why can't I climb up here? And there's, like, nothing up here. This is, like, pointless. I can't even go on the other part of the... Oh, logic. Logic. Come on here. I'm gonna talk to people that I didn't talk to. I feel wrong. I need to feel like if I'm the king, I gotta say hi to everybody. So, what does this mean, huh? I'm a king? I ain't no king! When did I become a king? Like, sure, if I'm king, I wouldn't mind having a... When are the other games? After this. I don't know. I know I was gonna say, I think, Soul Eater? No. I know Terra something. Terra, do. Am I going to rest? How do I rest? Okay, cool. Well, let's take it. Soul Blitz, Terranigma, that's what it was. I got the Mystic Statue! Now, I was gonna play... Why was I thinking Soul Eater? I guess I'm thinking anime for some reason. Hi, Optimistic Gamer! Hi! Yes, we are. I finally, okay, you want to know how I beat that one part? You know how I was so stuck on it for, like, the longest time? Well, thank you, Queen. I already got it. Wouldn't you know that I got it already? I am going to play the Soul Blaze next. I do have that. I downloaded that one. So I'm guessing I can go up here now since that little boy was blocking it. Yes, I could see the ship coming out. Yeah. I'm just gonna...
After living in darkness for so long, the brightness is like a new beginning. How can invaders come to destroy a world as beautiful as this?
I can't really see much. Well, you said the same thing. I have a gold ship, everybody. Aren't y'all jealous? I have a gold ship. I have a gold ship. Neener, neener, neener. Do I just... I can't do much after this. Question mark? I guess I'll go talk to the queen. Why not? She's my baby. How are you doing, Optimistic? Are you doing better today? Okay, so that's a big fat no. That's a big fat no. I hope today is doing better. Okay. We set sail. Oh, for, wait, is it for your belated birthday or theirs? Either way, happy birthday! Oops, I could go through doors. I am super, super good. I got myself something today. It's so nice and shiny and pretty. Yay! I bought it. It's my baby. Oh, yours? Well, happy birthday! Happy, happy birthday. Yeah, I bought myself. I shouldn't have bought it, but I bought it after all. Okay, so do I just, like, stand here and look at the ocean? What? What? I can jump all the way down? Well, I can't do that. Do I just, like, enjoy the ocean up there? Since it's called the waiting game? Yeah, I bought it today. I really need a mic. Because, like, my headset is good and all, but, like, I don't know. Sometimes I don't want to wear a headset, if that made any sense. So, yeah, I got myself this little baby today. I can't wait to try it out. Because, like, I don't know, like, after a while, my ears start to hurt, and I don't know, it's just kind of like a nice feeling. Oh, yeah, see, I would do that if I had the money, but having a sound, like, yeah, it's a lot, it's super expensive. Yeah, Yetis, like, I've heard so much about Yetis, so, so yeah, I got one. What do I do? Do I just, like, look at the ocean? I'm on sail. I've talked to everybody. why do I get stuck a lot? That's my question that I'm asking myself right now. Well, the ship is sailed. So, yeah. Yeah, I mean, I'll let you know how my Yeti is if you want to know more about it. I'm more than happy to talk about that with you.
Oh, speaking of, I gotta check out your website still. I have checked it out, but I need to, like, do more in-depth further analyzations. I mean, I literally haven't been home that much. Huh? TWF, when you ask a quick question and the person's reply is, that's not a quick question, please get back to me later. That is interesting. The ocean's so nice. But, I mean, I can't go into any of the doors. I went up here already. I talked to everybody like 5 times. I already talked to the queen. You know, I kind of left my friends behind, I just realized. Am I supposed to rest up here? That's what I was supposed to do. Okay. Yep. Is this a dream? Mother? Didn't they get the lucky star? Should I have gone, like, outside or something and enjoy the wind out there? Oh, hey. They found me. Oh, wait, so Lance is here? Wait a minute. Okay. Whoa. Can I take it? I'm gonna steal. I want the ring. It's so pretty. I must have it. Have you no shame? Uh-oh. We're in trouble. Oh, okay, cool. Alright. So there's some action going on here. So wait, so who asked you that question, Pop Bob, or is it me? Was that in relation to me? I don't think it was. Oh, okay. That muffin. Oh no. Let's figure this out. So we're shift wreck. That's good to know. So we're gonna talk to her. Can I pull her closer to me? Okay, so we're just gonna stay here for a little bit.
This game. I love you, game. Okay. Poop, 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 poop. Let's talk to her again. I guess I could always... Okay. So it was a good thing I had that meat still and I didn't eat it. Can I kill these fish? Oh, wait, what happened? I'm trying to hunt! Well, what do you want me to do, woman? You want us to starve? Well, I'm trying not to, but, you know, we're gonna starve here. Change, do something. Okay. Well, there you go. That's exactly what I just did. That is exactly what I just did. Hey, what happened to day three? Did we just, like, skip one altogether? Come here, give it to me! I'll pull you faster. Faster! 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 Okay. Really? I didn't know that. What?! Excuse me? Forced labor? What? Her logic space, like, no sense. Well, there wasn't fish in there. Oh! Oh, she's such a bother. I kinda need help. Right? It's like you're missing out on a whole new world. I'm trying to survive here, thank you very much. I'm developing feelings for Kara? What the world? I don't want to develop feelings for a girl. Day 12? So, hey, Josh, who's Sam? I can't remember who in the heck is Sam. I know there's Seth, Lance, Oh, okay. Well, that is a good fun fact. Yeah, exactly. I'm starting to have feelings for a girl. Anytime you see any yellow font writing, that's Will. And Will's the main character. My question was, who's Sam? He was sold into slavery. He's a human worker. So, a human trafficker, I guess. Slave? Traffic? No, he's a slave. Oh, hey, there's a shark. That's lovely. Finding them, right? Sure. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know what they're doing other than just like... Okay. That was uneventful. I love how like it brings up the music and I was like, that was uneventful. Oh, he is? Okay, so Sam is his nephew? Alright, day 1221. But now I've come to hate it. After the sun has set, darkness comes. I thought I'd never see the sunrise again. But since you're with me, I see a beautiful sunrise every morning. With you by my side, I can't even enjoy times like these. I've wanted to say the same things to you, but somehow the words just couldn't come out. I just nodded, saying nothing. Well, okay. Okay, well, good luck on your AGDQ submissions, and I hope that goes well, and... rock out doing that, and have a good night, Josh. Thank you for coming by. Was I in my bed this whole entire time? Oh, I had scurvy. Ew. Thanks, Josh. Thanks for the support. So, a dog came to find us? Oh, question. Well, actually, you're gone. Never mind. I'm wondering that if you would have gotten scurvy if you just had an herb. The only game you can speedrun decently isn't good for marathons. Oh, that is sad. I'm sorry. That just sucks. It's like super quiet. I don't know what to do with myself. Oh, he's wagging his tail. Yeah. Okay, well, that was super, super freaking quiet. Now I'm going to a new area that I have no idea what anything is about. Other than let's just get confused. Yay!
People who who live in such a pretty place must have beautiful hearts.
That's what they must have. What a cute couple. Have you decided where you're staying tonight?
No, not yet. We're looking for someone.
Well, well, why not base your search here? It's settled. I'm exhausted. Don't you like it, Will? Let's go! Sure. Yeah, it's pretty. It's decent. I could go into people's houses and start stealing their stuff. I'm fine with that. That's normal. Hey, Pop, are you gonna be speedrunning or are you gonna submit? It won't get accepted. Alright. That was kind of creepy. Oh, that's terrible. That is so terrible. I don't know how I feel about that. That's terrible. I don't know, like, that's like really messed up, man. I have to give someone else for a red jewel? I don't know how I feel about that. Oh, lovely. Oh, this is making me feel so much better. This is making me depressed. Why in the world? What is going on here? Yeah, it got dark like super quick. Am I playing the right video game still? Oh, well, okay. So they're slaves? Do what to forget? Just sit there? I hope that's all you're doing, mister. Okay, well, for such a beautiful town, it's really freaking twisted. That's all I gotta say right now. This is not a beautiful town anymore. What in the world? Okay, Pop. I'll be here. Remus? Sam! We were rescued last night by a man named Eric who was working at the hotel, but we were caught by the labor traders. He's being held in a house on the corner of the back street in the county. Sure, yeah, this is, like, totally making sense. And making me super depressed.
Okay, bye, children. Thank you for coming. Thank you so much. I'm still really confused what this message of this game is portraying. Okay. And have a safe drive home, okay? Get who in trouble? Well, I was able to get on that one just fine. Wow, that's pretty messed up. My place is dirty, so deal with it. That was that message. Okay, well, this city is like super corrupt. Oh, come on. Imagine there's like red jewels galore in here. I can herb. Oh, wow, I got a slap. I can't believe I got slapped. Rude. Okay. Well, if you're so, like, ashamed, then you shouldn't, like, yeah. Don't leave it a mess. Were they kissing? Okay. Hold on, let's go back to that. No, okay. That was boring. I thought they were doing something. I mean, I don't want to see it, but I'm just saying. And I came out of that one. I went in this one. And that's when he was like, oh, my house. Oh, they are kissing. Okay. Yeah, a whole month went by. But first, there's a lot of plants around here. I found a red jewel. Of course I did. I wonder how many red jewels are in this place. All right. That's very confusing. Okay, so now I'm looking for Eric. Yeah, I wonder why you're doing labors. Like, hello? Common sense much? Well, she's walking in front of her, and then he slapped me. She's all alone now. Right? Is this the one where the couple was making out?
Oh, no. This is with that lady from before. Okay, cool. Oh my gosh. What the world? You just put your head. What the fuck? You put yourself on fire? Uh-oh. There he is. Okay. Well, I was just there like 2 seconds ago, so yeah, I know where the mine's at. So I gotta go up this way. I wish I could like save all the kids. Okay. These weren't the laborers then that I was supposed to save? Ha! What do? Let's get out of here. Can I run in between these houses? No. Let's go to the hooks. Ooh. Ah, looky, looky. What did I get? Okay. I feel like I found like some kind of secret. Okay, well, so that was kind of secret. Well, now that I can go through these. Okay. All right, well, let's go to the hotel. Should I recover? Nope. Okay. Huh. Maybe I'm supposed to leave? Okay, diamond mine. I'm supposed to go there all by myself. All right. That's what was happening. This is gonna really be like depressing me. I could tell. I'm trying to save people. Ugh. Oh crap. crap. This is gonna be fun. It even has a freaking whip. Oh yeah, that's totally normal. Oh, is that a homing device? Or a homing one? Really? Okay, that's good to know. So that's a one-shotter if I do that. Okay, hold up. Okay, well that's a leaf homing one. This still works. Okay, so I kind of cut across there. Let's kill this guy. Sweet! I needed more health. Okay. Fine by me. I know, they kind of remind me of Zelda in that sense. But with whips. It's disturbing. Like, really disturbing, actually. So I need a key. Of course I need a key. When do I not need a key? See what I mean? Instead of jumping at me... There we go. Well, there's one. That did not look like a kid. And this guy's dead. How sweet. Oh, jeez. Okay. Totally fine with that. There's something over here, but if I go up to the right... Nope, I can't. Nope, I can't. Okay. Ouch! Lizard's got some... chain whip skills. Oh, jeez. There's that, and then there's that. Oh, cool. I dodged it somehow, some way. Not sure, but okay. I'll take it. Hi, Mr. Lizard. Oh, cool. All right. This mine has a secret room. Its entrance blends into the wall. But you can find it by watching for wind blows through cracks in the walls. Of course, it would blow fine hair like yours around, then you'll understand. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, totally normal. Now I'm just gonna, like, look for a wall that can blow my hair. Okay. It's fine. It's totally fine. Okay, so they can't shoot through that. Go paralyze if I'm behind them. Really? 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 There you go. That's more like it. Okay, so... Yay! Okay, so this... Nope. Nada. Nothing. Okay, this is gonna, like, take me forever now. I think it was worth it. It's totally fine. Really? I don't know if that was worth it. Okay, so now we're getting into the puzzle portion of this. Let's see, are there any more? Okay, there's one more to the down to the right. Okay, that was cool. What did that open? Oh, it opened that, okay. I like how only those big ones are too. Let's see. I'll soon have three. Oh, dude, that hurt my heart. I can handle two enemies like this. That sucked, but I can handle that. Well, luckily I'm gonna get my second one back right now. Okay, cool. Yay! I could save! I like saving! Now I'm gonna become big though, I think. And there it is. Okay. Now I'm big and beefy! Alright, so let's go out. Oh yeah, because this totally makes sense. It's so freaking hard. I just kind of cleared that. Let's see, there's more enemies up to the upper right. Let's go this way. So this whole hair crack thing. That was stupid. How do I do this? Do I have to move this way? Let's give it a shot. Nope. It needs to move before I move it over. Okay. Maybe we can figure this out. Oh, you asshole. There we go. Yay, more HP! We love me HP! Is my hair going? Nope. I'm like, oh, okay, well, where's this, like, you know, this one little spot? That's where it's at. Okay, I know how to do it. That's why they're like, oh, hey, we're gonna make it obvious and put it right here, but we don't want you to figure it out. No pressure. Is this a way to go down? No, okay. What's over here? Is that it? Huh? Oh, I'm gonna get a new power. I'm gonna get a new power for the big dude. Finally! Yay! I got a new power. I love new power. What do I get to do though? Dark Frere. The Dark Frere is a dark power that only the Dark Knight, Freedan, can use. Use the aura power to scorch a distant enemy. Use the attack button to save energy. Oh, okay. Alright, well, we got a new power. This is gonna be badass. Right? I don't know. How many times did it say dark? There was a Dark Frere with a Dark Knight Freedan using the dark power. I think it was like 4 times or 3. Oh yeah. Like I totally would have gotten that. It was a lot of dark. I think it wasn't dark enough. What do you think? Is my hair blowing? No. Oh, goody. I get to go deeper. Yay! No, the writing's not the best, no. I will say, you know, I will have to admit, it's really cool in the sense of, it's a very different game for when it came out, for when it, at the time it came out, and that is great in itself, but the puzzles are, well, yeah, and the dialect is, they tried. But that's like kind of why I like old games, you know what I mean? It's not that they're so bad that you like, it's just they're so good that they're so bad, if that makes sense. Like this whole double dashing thing, I honestly don't want to use it because it's actually eating up more time than if I were to just like walk slowly. got everything here. Well, poop. There you go. Like, okay, so when we use that wind trick, that wasn't the entrance of the cave. We already are in the cave. It's an entrance, yes, but to the cave, no. Key. And that's not an elevator. So pretty. Look at me dance in my little trolley dilly doodad. So I saved 3 people, right? And I believe there was 8. I gotta get another cave. Oh boy. Well, okay. This is. Oh crap. That's right. There's like a lot of enemies in this cave. Okay. Okay, that's one way to do that. I'm so glad that it missed me. Yay! Come on, little guy. Okay, so I got a key. Whee! You have the key to the mine! I do! I sure do. Now, if I could only escape faster, that would be lovely. That was the other thing back in the day, too, that they don't have really good escape routes. I mean, earlier it kind of provided us some shortcuts, but that still was like a weird navigation, in all honesty. More? Oh, gosh. Did everyone die to these things? Is that what you're trying to tell me? I saw something shiny over here. There it is. You found the mine key! So I have 2 keys now. Technically 4, but who's counting? Alright, so, here's this key. Oh, so you have to have 2 keys in order to open it? Okay, well, there you go. I already had it. Done and done. That wasn't that bad. One. 2, 3. Well, I am trying to cut the train. Oh, okay, so I'm gonna be playing this song. The memory melody. So you took away my stuff? Okay, so can I get out of here? Yeah? I feel like the music, where did the music go?
The music! So quiet. Let's whisper. Oh, there it is. I was getting a little nervous there. Alright, so we're done with this place. Man, if I was a speedrunner, that would eat me up. I mean, okay, let me rephrase that. If I was speedrunning this game, that would eat me up. Well, I one-shotted everything. I died once. I was badass. Learned a lot about Dark. I think I'm good. Okay, so I'm gonna play this beautiful memory song. Since I lost my other song, where did my other song go? Alright, so we're gonna recover our friends and make sure that he remembers everything again. There it is. Hi, Pop. Welcome back. Hello. I'm playing this beautiful song for my friend here. He has his memory loss, and so in order to remember and regain his memory, we're playing a song. Jeez, this is like brutal. You came back to brutal times, Pop. That was super sad. I don't know, why did I play this game again? Oh, Neil. Okay. Okay, so we're going to an inventor's house now, and he's my cousin named Neil. However, I rescued his nephew, Sam. That is true. Sorry about that. My voice, I think, is going away. I mean, I feel really, like, bad for everyone. I mean, I played some pretty dark games, but this is pretty... Like, I didn't realize how dark it was when I was a kid. I was like, oh, I have to just go do these things and then break this stuff and then, you know, shout the puzzles. It hasn't happened to you before? Or has it happened? What? I've only been wearing these socks for a month. Oh my gosh. I've only had mine on for 3 weeks. I guess I lose. I can't believe it. I don't want to breathe the same air as him. Oh my gosh.
Oh, did you? Aww. I haven't played Hellblade, so I don't know what that game's about. But if it made you cry, it makes me wonder. Fix that one. Got that one. Oh, really? That's interesting. It's nothing sort of perfect. Story about a Celtic warrior descending into the Norse underworld to claim her lover's soul back. The entire game is actual a vehicle for expressing the effects of psychosis. That's actually really interesting. Your bed? No. I looked. I can't get to that one. Oh, okay, there it is. Yeah, sure. Let's just go. Wow, I have a lot of people come with me to places now. Okay, so Ninja Theory spent 3 years doing research with some of the top scientists and those who have recovered from psychotic breaks. The lore, gameplay mechanics, story level design, and even the visual and audio effects are represent different manifestations of psychosis. Okay, and this is called Hellblade? Hold on, let me write this down. Okay, I need this to be out. That can be out. There's like so many games I need to play. So many. Okay, I'm gonna write it down because I'll check it out. It was a long way, but you did a good job. This is the most famous of the ground paintings, the Condor. Have you ever heard of it? No one knows why ancient people drew pictures like this. Whenever I come here, I'm overwhelmed by the grand scale. You should go see for it yourself. Senua's sacrifice. Okay. I'll give it a, I'll check it out. Oh, there is? That's actually a pretty long article. Yeah, I need a. So I gotta do a Sonic Mania review. I finished that game. This place is huge. I mean, look at this. I wonder what it represents. Yeah, I played the game and I beat it already, but I need to start speedrunning it. So soon enough, you'll start seeing me speedrun that one.
And then I need to finish my Adventures of Pip. Blah blah. Yeah, there are. So, these rocks right here. Am I just waiting around again? Is that all I'm doing? I mean, honestly, Sonic Mania is like, if you're a Sonic lover, oh my god, you're gonna love the game. That's all I can say about Sonic Mania. How much is Sonic Mania now? Okay. Okay, so what's going on here? Did I fall in the middle of the sand? Oh, hey, look at that! Wow, okay. That's really cool. Well, duh. Of course I'm strong. Isn't this? Oh, it's this place. I hate this place. I hate this place. This place is terrible. Oh, this place is like torture. I remember this place really, really well. It sucks, and it's a huge maze. Okay, I remember being stuck in this place as a girl. I don't remember why, but I remember it. And then I don't know, it was just, it was a crazy place. Let's see. What? Okay. Total logic. Hey, how much is it right now on Steam? I don't mind buying it for you.
Are you sure? Okay. I mean, it's a really good game. I don't know. I'm the type of person that's like, if it's cheap and reasonable, I wouldn't mind. Especially when it's a good game. Okay. Okay. Man, that's up to you. Okay, cool. Yeah, what if it was a donation to your channel? That's a really good question. Oh, Jesus. That's why. Fridge nuggets. Thank you, Edward, for that. Okay. Oh, jeez. Please don't use it. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, man. This is gonna be a hard one. Okay. Okay, you will be streaming horror games every week? Oh, okay. Oh, seriously. Oh, crap. Ugh, that was ugly. I know, right? I remember this! Out of everything in the game, I remember this place, and it sucked balls. Like, biggest suckage ever in this game. This game, this part right here, oh man. It was terrible. Hey, come on. There you go. You can handle it. Welcome back! Come on. Really? I just remember it sucked. You're welcome, optimistic, of course. I wouldn't mind getting it for you. I don't have a problem with doing something like that. I mean, it could be for your birthday, if you're totally fine with that. Let's see. No. I mean, I know I'm 2 weeks late, but it's my birthday present if you want. Yuck. Up there. Okay, where are you? I totally missed it. For an MMO? I would ask Josh. Josh is in this channel right now. Well, I don't want to make you uncomfortable, optimistic. I would just do it out of the kindness of my heart. Plus, it's your birthday. Yeah, Josh, that would be a question for Josh, since he has been in AGGQ a few times. Hate to put you on the spot like that. To go that way. How did I get over there without, like, going through this minefield? What are the speedrun strats for this? Dude, this guy is a pain in the ass. Uh, Okay. I guess I'll take this. I don't know if I like it though. Oh, was that a rib? Can I do anything? What does this guy do? Can I not do crab? Oh, it's a bottom left gym? Okay. How do you normally kill those guys? Do you know or no? I think I have to be the big Dark Knight guy in order to kill him. Break the sword and then move with the flute? I break the sword with the flute? Oh, got it. Oh, hi. Do this. That's what you're talking about. You found the crystal ball! Well, congratulations for finding the crystal ball! Okay. I forgot how, like... I don't know, this game... I want to say it's hard, but at the same time, it's like, I don't know how to describe it. Well, that was easy. So far, why am I not afraid of this freaking level then? I am so confused. As a girl, I thought this was like complicated as crap, but so far it's just been like easy. Oh, it is? Now you're telling me. Where do I go? I went this way, right? Oh crap, I have to go through all that. Oh jeez. Alright, so I know what's happening now. Oh, and I can't... Well, I meant to record, thank you. Yes, of course. Okay, so let me see how to fix this. Yeah, see, like, right now, I'm kind of glad that I bought that Yeti, but, like, my ears are starting to kind of get on my... My ears are like, ah! Well, F you, Iceman. Okay, there's quite a few. Hi, Pizza Pizza! How do you do? I'm further in the game. I'll poop. I'm like, hey, look at me, look at me, look at me, look at me. Ah. Well, hello? So, yay, that's good.
How come I'm not hitting? This is weirding me out. Okay. Huh? Let's go over here. Get stuck, just go ahead. I have to hold up and left? Seriously? Just like, like this? Like that? Like that? I was doing it, it didn't listen to me. That's why I'm like, give it up. Okay, so hold up. Am I supposed to go down and then hold up? Oh. Duh. Okay. Dang it. Why is this, like, being so... Okay, hold on. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Hey! Oh, crap! Why did I hit that button? Just why? Okay. Seriously? This dash button thing? Thank you, Bob. 10 years later. I am holding it! Okay, Optimistic Gamer. Thank you for coming by. I hope you have a good one. I know, Josh, I'm not. That's like, I mean, I am and I'm not. Okay. I'm holding left the whole entire time. I think I have to let go and then press up and then left. No? I just hit one left up once? Okay. Well then. Thank you for coming by, Optimistic. What? Excuse me? Don't call me a woman like that. Jeez. Okay. No, up and left. That's what I just said. I hit left right then. I hit left right then. I did it. Maybe I need to go. No. See? 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 I'm just really bad at this. Okay. Wow. I am heading diagonal. You could see me go on the ramp. I'm going on the ramp. I'm just not going fast enough. But you know what I think the problem is? I don't think I need to press up or left. Yes, I am losing momentum. Okay, I'll come back to this in a minute. I don't think this is like the only thing in the world. Yeah, maybe I don't, and you're telling me the wrong way to do it. What if? I won't give up. I'm just gonna come back to it. I did push up. I'm gonna try it next time, after I'm done beating these enemies. I can handle like 10,000 different things. I can't handle up. It's a little ironic. Oh yeah, thanks. Thanks so much for your moral support. Alright, well I'll have to go the other way then. I'm gonna remember that for next time. Okay. But you're not wrong. I should have had that by now. Excuse me? Maybe I go like this? Oh, I could tell I'm having so much fun right now. It's like a big puzzle.
That's a really big puzzle. Okay. Maybe that did the trick? Oh hey, it's the exact reverse opposite of what I just did. What? Ah, oh, crap. I can't beat these guys quite yet. Oh, never mind. I was like, oh, I can't beat them quite yet. I'll come back to them. That's totally fine. This is fine too. This is fine. Yep. So, that's that done, and now I can, like, do that, but let's go check the left real quick. Oh, wonderful. That. Oh, come on. Got that done. Hey, I think I'm doing pretty good with this part. Oh boy. Well, I have to come back as an adult, but... Oh crap. Okay, well that didn't work. I have to come back as an adult then. That's the only way to do it. Okay. Alright! Here I am being like totally cocky about that and that didn't work. That's the only way to become an adult is to get that down. Ah, poop. I have to, like, lower that down. Oh, and I went down that way. Okay. Good to know. Go back to the left. Went this way, that way. Wonder if I have to go back to hit that switch again. Well, this is gonna take a while. I will tell you that right now. So, okay, no, I have to go back and hit that switch maybe? Oh boy. Oh boy. okay. So, I'm thinking... Okay, I'm actually gonna have to stop here pretty soon, sadly, and then come back to this wonderfulness. How do I come back as an adult? That. Okay, that is a screwy way. So... That came out. That's up now. Alrighty then. Okay, so I think for now I'm gonna just kinda take a break. But I will be playing again later tonight. I don't know if I'm playing this game, but I will be playing later. What is... Okay. So, we're gonna save. Obviously I have quite the puzzle to figure out here. But I just wanted to say thanks for everyone who came and say hi. Ouch, I hope I didn't just hurt you guys' ears like that.
But thanks for all who came, and I will be back next time. I will see you. Bye. I had to do that. Okay, bye everyone.